Hello, welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. Here I am in Hammerlock, where the history lesson is continuing. The youth's looking on at the sword and shield that stopped the disaster, which obviously the sword and shield are probably referring to Zoxian and Zamazenta, although I suppose it could be that the two brothers end up the two youths become Zoxian and Zamazenta. I've heard of weirdest stuff happening in Pokemon. Youths being crowned. These tapestries tell the story of the creation of a kingdom in Galar. So, say, young gym challenger, what sticks out to you most about them? There's two heroes? Bang on! The statue at that hotel in Motostoke only had one hero, no matter how you slice it. But here we clearly have two youths. Was there really only one hero, or were there two? And what even caused the darkest day? Thanks for letting me bounce some ideas off you. I think I've got some theories now. I'm going to research the tapestries a tad more, but you have your gym challenge, right? I'm cheering for you, so take a couple of these. I hope to see more of your wins. Not much of a history lesson. I was expecting something a little more. Tapestries involved depict the heroes of Galar region past. I suppose if you got any modern hero, it'd have to be our champion, Leon. Listen up, Kim. Your goal is to defeat that superstar, Leon, so go conquer Route 6 and train yourself up along the way to Stow-On-Side. Okay. Hello. Everyone knows that Route 6 is a good old town. Okay. Blah. There we go. What is that Pokemon? Looks like a snake. What a cute silly cobra. Just look at those adorable eyes. It doesn't seem that cute to me. It's our duty as Team Yell to make sure Silly Cobra gets a nice, peaceful sleep. Hello there. If I promise not to make the Pokemon, let me stay. Of course, it'd be our pleasure. The heck? It's with the giant safety pin in the back of his shirt. I'm pretty sure they don't make safety pins that big. Oh hey, Cammy, you're headed to Stow-On-Side, right? Oi, Team Yell, don't suppose you'll let us through. No, you kids are way too loud. Can't be letting you through. And we're particularly not fun kids wearing the challenger and wearing the challenge band. All you're stomping around and stomping around, Silicon's sure to wake up. Right. What do you say, Kenny? If we don't get past him, we won't be able to continue our gym challenge at Stow-On-Side. that's the spirit. But you're way too noisy. You don't want to wake up Silicon now, do you? I swear, kids these days won't. Well, we've got no choice. We have to send you packing. It's all for the sake of Silicobra. Payday. You know, bite would probably do more damage. Metal Claw! Greedent. She's so happy to be there. It's kind of funny too, because like I said in previous videos, Pokemon tend to look, you know, more tough, angry, or just badass as they evolve. This one is actually just happier. Oh, I got the perfect Pokemon. Get him, Trix! That's the baby doll eyes. Yeah, well, it shouldn't matter too much. Ow! Okay. Yeah, let's go with that. Even your barrels are too noisy. I think I'll leave this you, Tammy. Keep up the pace. I think he's got the yips. Come on, seriously? Struggle bug. Crap. Okay, fine. Wrong attack. It should be fine, I think. on! Is he just gonna RNG screw me through the entire match? Like your accuracy being lower. Stinks, doesn't it? Gotcha. Bye-bye! Why do you have to be such a bother? Wake up after all that ruckus. There's no point in us sticking around. Let's get out of here. We'll make these bothersome kids holler some other day. Kimmy, you and that people were brilliant together. See, BD really wiped the floor with me the last time we battled. And don't get me wrong, I can take a loss. Battling means you've got to lose sometimes. Said that I was Dragon Lee's good name through the mud, being so rubbish like I was. I just can't get those words out of my head. If I'm weak, then people think Lee's weak too. But I don't want that. I can't let Lee get dragged down. He's the unbeatable champion. I'm gonna have to take some time figuring this out. See you around, Cammy. Then get stronger. Hello. Fancy spot of tea. You're one of the gym challengers endorsed by Leon, aren't you? What the heck? I'm guessing that's a check based on the clothes, but... Well, and name, but... My name's Opal, if you want to know... My name's Opal, if you want to know more... Have a look at my league card. Sound like a Monty Python cast member. I'll keep an eye on you, child. I want to see what you can do when you go all out. There we go. She's the next gym leader. Hello. A super cute Pokemon is interested in your Pokemon. I'll be the judge of whether or not it's super cute or not. Is the last name Hugging Kiss? It's cute, but I wouldn't say it's super cute. Yeah, well, so's this. And you got lucky. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Is there an attack called Tea Time? Yeah, she's just gonna break your heart anyway, Cheshire. Metal Claw again. Hey, there you go. Decade ever. Time to do something different. Trix, you're up. I'll bet it's not very effective. One more flame charge should do it. Yeah, of course, a Pokemon based on a soccer player learns headbutt. Pokemon will reach you soon. You'll be safe no matter where you go. I guess she really needs a huggy kiss now. Hey, Cheshire's evolving. Apparently into Wolverine. After many battles, it evolved dangerous claws that can come together to form daggers when extended. Viking Pokemon! Yeah, they make target flinch. You know what? That's better than Swagger, in my opinion. As badass as the Vikings were, the football team is not. After all, here in my hand, I hold every single Lombardi trophy they've ever won. At least made it to the Super Bowl before. I don't think the Lions ever have. Of course, then again, I don't follow NFL, especially, and I don't follow football particularly closely, so I could be wrong about that. Let's see what we get. Freaking Magikarp again, man! Dr. doctor and your nurse, huh? What is this way? It's like a multiple choice in math or something. Hello! Battle who's also strong battle, that's who I am. Okay. I actually have you hard to kill. Bug and psychic and bug and poison, so and burn it! Just a thing for that. Its evolved form of Bishop is not especially good, but what's really cool is that its shiny sprite looks a lot like Shredder from the Ninja Turtles. Even if I lose who I am, the charm of Pokemon will never fade. Are you filling your curry decks? Not especially. Backpacker Reef. I'm thinking I should switch Zoro from being my lead Pokemon. Talk about lucky. Oh, that animation probably would have butt slam, really. The strength of you and your Pokemon has made my mouth go numb. Okay. Man, that's quite an HP instead. I get Snorlax run first. I thought something about them looked a bit odd. Variant. crafting shield. What does that do? Okay, that's interesting. Let's see if this works. I'm not so sure it will, honestly. I am not yet defeated! Set the timer, but I haven't gone over the time yet. I'm just really close to doing that. It said that this Pokemon was formed when an ancient clay tablet was drawn to a vengeful spirit. No. Add to party. I don't run normal types a whole lot, but Greedent isn't especially good. Better heal it up. Oh shoot, I don't have any awakening. Oh, berries, I can wake it up. Maybe this might give me some though. Pokemon. Is that Trapinch? Yes, it is. And it doesn't have a Arena Trap. Sure. Yeah. That's the ability. Oh no, I've been spotted! I came from far away to watch the gym challenge. I'd love the opportunity to become to battle a gym challenger. Man. That's the Meliodas and King. I hope they're doing alright. We'll be right back. little bit more and I'll end the video. Ui, Dramatico has to go. Don't know what to do this in Spanish. At least I think that's Spanish. But that's time, folks. So as always, if you like this content, hit that like bell. If you want to keep up on future uploads, hit that subscribe bell. But until next time, do not stop being awesome, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.